this. My poor Vienna. Poor, sweet Vienna. I wish I knew. They're all dead, all of them. Even my poor, sweet Vienna. You helped her pay my debt. I heard about you. She never hurt anyone. It wasn't the goblin. It had to have been bandits.
What? What do you want, Breton trash?
Well, no, the entire town. I realize you must be disgusted with yourself. I'm sorry for that. It was the hissed sap, though, not you. It is clear to me what must be done. The hissed tree must be destroyed. This tree is the source of our problems. It is an abomination of nature. As long as the Blackwood Company has access to the sap, we are all in danger. You must find a way to destroy the Hist, though I can imagine Reza Kar will have it well guarded. He's a warrior, a battle-hardened mercenary who's spent time all over Tamriel. Finish it.
You are no longer one of us, Fighters Guild spy.
What's that?
Come on.
You've ruined everything. Well, have you done it? Well done. With that tree gone, the Blackwood Company is just another band of mercenaries. I want you to take this. May it serve you well. Perhaps she will understand what it is we have done. It belonged to an ancestor, Orain Bearclaw, but was lost for centuries. It was found only when Malakath wrongly believed my family line ended. It was returned to me by a stranger from my homeland. Tell her right away.
There's a new shipment of weapons and fire and steel.
Good evening. What is it you want? You were told to stay out of my sight. You've done what? I had no idea it had gotten so bad. How is it you accomplished all of this? With Orion, he was dismissed. I should expel you now. But no, it isn't Orion who is to blame. I fear it is I. I love the Fighters Guild and all its members, perhaps to a fault. If it were not for you and Orion... Because of your actions, I am hereby stripping you of your rank of champion. You were reckless, foolhardy, and dangerous to yourself and the Guild. They were also brave and necessary. Because of this, I am hereby naming you Master of the Fighters Guild, effective immediately. The Guild has passed me by. You are its future. Your first duty should be to name your second in command. Should he accept the position, you would be well served. I can't believe it! The Grey Prince has been beaten! Bye. Yes. Master, you need me?
Hail. Are you well?
Okay. You?
How are you?
What happened? Did you speak with Valena? Ha! Made you Guildmaster? Amazing! You earned it, though you'll likely muck it all up. Me? Pah! I was just getting used to being retired. You can see how good my painting is getting. Then again, someone has to keep you in line. I'll do it, Guildmaster. Just come to me when you want to assign duties to the guild. Well, you're in charge. Check with me monthly to give orders for the month. I'll make it happen. If I do, you can find your monthly stipend in the master's chest upstairs. So, what... Not a bad idea. We can use more men in the ranks. Plus, members often find items in their travels they can't use. Yes, Master. Whatever you say.
Greetings. Snok Grabura, owner and proprietor. What can... Here you are, just like I promised.
Come on, run while there's still time. God's blood, you don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night. There was a huge... Go and see for yourself. It was Savlian Matthias. Savlian says they can hold the road. I'm getting out of here.
How could the Nine let this happen? Are they angry with us?
Stand back. This is no place for you. We'll try to hold our ground. That's why. I have to try. My home! My goddamn home in flames! We couldn't have been any less prepared for this. If only I had a way to strike back at the enemy. Some kind of portal to Oblivion. They've opened one right in front of the city gates. You want to help? Are you... I don't know how to close this gate. You can see the marks on the ground where they were. I sent men into the gate. If you can get in... Good luck. It's a brave thing. Thank the Nine. The others... Captain Matthias sent us in. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. The captain is still holding the barricade. All right. You saved my... Good day. Over here! Quickly! 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 You must get to the top of the large tower. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Close the gate. I need you to come with us. Are you able to join us now?
What's it like out there? It all happens so fast.
You too.
Have you brought help? We've been trapped here since the Daedra overran the city. They are stable portals, something.
Farewell.
Thank you.
We've got to clear... It's safe to pull those people out of the... Come on. Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these... civilians.
I'm just lucky that's to be it. Alive. There's no one else?
There were others, sir. They refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade. And there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
We've done it. I can't believe it. Oh, yes. You've come this far with it. I warn you, though. Take a few moments. We've done good. If the Count is still alive, it's... Our goal is the castle gate. You know... The gates are locked. Count Goldwine is the embodiment of nobility. He was a... But then, Count Goldwine retreated to the castle. That's why we've got to get in there. We can't open that gate from out here. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now... Hurry and find Barrack Inian. Once you've got it, get to the... Let this happen. Are they angry with us? We saw the smoke from the gold road. I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to... Yeah. That's right. I'm afraid you're in for a tough time, friend. I'd better go with you. If I don't make it. Thank you. This is it. This area is clear. All right, we'll hold this area. Where is the Count? This is indeed a dark day for all of us left. Did you find the Count's ring? At least, this is safe. Thank you. Here, take this.
You have my ear, citizen.